My name's Adam Sillers from Natura Education, and welcome to my educational video series, The Catchment Model. Firstly, you might be thinking, what is a catchment? Well, that's great, because that's exactly what I'm here to talk to you about. Basically, a catchment is an area of land that catches water. And today, we're in the Gold Coast catchment. So when it rains, all of the water lands on our farmlands, your school grounds, your homes, or your parks, and that water then makes its way into the nearest river or stream or estuary. And where do you think all of that water flows? Perfect, it flows into our oceans. So it's really, really important that we put all of our litter in the appropriate bins, but it's very, very important that we don't use too many chemicals on our farms or around our homes, because they end up entering our waterways and going into our oceans as well. And these chemicals can have a huge effect on all of the plants and animals living in and around these waterways. So let's all work together to make sure we don't have too much of an impact on our waterways and our environment, because a healthy catchment means a happy community. For more information on our environmental educational lessons, visit our website at www.naturepacific.com, and be sure to check in next series as I'll talk to you about the upper catchment. Thank you.